so in this video I'm going to be sharing with you all my go-to makeup look that I like to sport whenever I go out. It's very simple. I just use very few products and I've been loving this natural makeup kind of look lately because I like to flaunt my natural skin more, and for that I've been doing a lot of skincare. If you're interested in knowing how I cleared my skin by having these smoothies, and I will link the video down below, do check them out. And this look is totally for you if you don't like heavy makeup. So without any further ado, let's get started. So I have nothing on my face right now. I've just applied a moisturizer and a lip balm. So first I start by using a concealer. Now you could use a primer before starting makeup, but I don't like to use primers in winters. So that's why I'm going to begin with concealer, and the one I'm using is by MAC. It's their Pro Long Wear Concealer in the shade NC42. I'm just going to take that at the back of my hand and just dab it with my ring finger. Now I'm also going to take this concealer near my nose because there it's a little dark. And if you have any concealer left on your fingers, just take it above the eyelids. Next I'm just going to add some concealer if I have any acne spots. Just a little bit. And I'm just going to dab it. This is the first and important step that I do in any makeup routine that I follow. I guess I've told you before, but I've stopped using foundations and I've only been using BB creams, and this one is by e.l.f. and I've been using since a very long time and I really like it. Generally I don't even apply this, but when I do, I do not apply this on my entire face. I just, you know, put some on my cheeks and in the forehead and just even it out with my fingers again. And first I do like this and then I go ahead with a beauty blender if required to blend everything together. Otherwise the beauty blender can catch a lot of product and that really annoys me. Now you can set your entire face with powder. I just set my under eyes with this e.l.f. loose powder. So I'm just going to take a brush and tap off the excess and then just loosely just dab on my under eyes. This will just prevent any creasing of the product if you're going out for a longer period of time. As far as blush or anything is concerned, I've been loving this lip and cheek stain from the Body Shop. This is in the color Deep Berry. This gives a very natural flush. I take some of that in back of my hand again and just apply this teeny tiny bit on my cheekbones. The whole idea of this makeup look is to look very natural yet you know, feel fresh and not like cakey makeup. As you can see, I've kept the blush very subtle. We are almost done. Now the next and very important step is definitely the brows. Now for the brows, I swear by this product called Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the color dark brown. It comes with a spoolie at the other end which broke. You know, if I had to use just two makeup products, that would be concealer and brow. So that's why I never skip this step. And I'm just going to outline my brows first, very lightly, and then just fill on the sparse areas. I really like, you know, big and feathery brows. That's it. And I'm repeating the same to the other eyebrow. No matter how much effort you put in, both of your brows never seem to be twinning. So once that's done, I'm just going to take a spoolie and just brush the hairs. If you think your eyebrows are, you know, too much or it's looking artificial, you can just take your finger and just lightly rub the areas where you have a darkly coated. So I think my eyebrows look fine. So I'm going to move on. That is the third most important thing. Now, because I have very small eyes, I do not use black kajal or kohl. I use a white kajal. This one is by Essence. This is a shade white. I'm just going to line the waterline with this. A very important step would be mascara. I would not use this on a regular basis, but I just wanted to show what I use. It's by Benefit. It's called They Are Real by Benefit. I'm just going to apply one coat of mascara on the upper lashes only. Next step is using a lip product. I'm going to use a combination of two Kylie lip colors. Now if you want to see more options of everyday nude color lipsticks, then I have a video. I will link it down below. You can watch there. This is by it's called Angel, and it came in one of her birthday editions. Now once I've applied Angel on my lips, I'm going back with Kylie lip color in Baby Girl, which is a peachy kind of nude, and I'm just going to apply that on the center of my lips. So that's done. I am done with the makeup look. This is my go-to makeup look. This is the makeup look that I wear if I have to go out, even for a party or just a little bit makeup. I really like this makeup because it still keeps very subtle, and it does not, I do not have a heavy foundation, I do not have a heavy highlighter. So this look is kind of very comfortable for me to wear and sport in any occasion. So yeah, I was very excited to share this makeup look with you. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until the next video, bye.